Israelites and Okies, may we all travel to be fair.